take another look at how this happened.
Going down the back straightaway, he makes a move or gets help from behind, and the car goes into the infield air. It just lifts right up off the ground. Violent, violent. Gets pushed from the 43 car.
Wow.
And it's airborne. I mean, I thought
this was 2005. You know, he probably would be dead.
Or some curbing or something on the